then, you know, what could that mean for our life here? You know, and what could we do with the time we have here? My brother-in-law was 36 when he died. I'm 38 now. And, you know, it feels very strange to be 2 years older than my older, you know, my brother-in-law, who was kind of, I looked out to him in every way. And now it just feels very strange to be in this place. But I just know that, unfortunately, life can be short, and it certainly is fragile.